Huzzah!
As I do the things and hit the buttons.
Did you do it?
Yep. Everything seems to be working. Mostly functional.
Hooray!
God, the killer has so little uses.
Makes me very sad.
It's confusing is what it is.
Nobody likes you, Rolf. Your mother dresses you funny. Commander Ike, I seem to be having a wardrobe malfunction. Why are you having a wardrobe malfunction in my room? Get out!
I think she likes him.
Only Soren's allowed in here.
Why is it Soren?
Because he's a bird man.
He's always Soren.
Ha. Uh-huh. Hello, so bored. My name's Ike.
Oh, God. The dad jokes have started.
Hey, look, there's somebody to recruit over there.
Oh, hey, look. A berserker. Also, this guy with some weird-ass purple hair and name.
And a cool mustache. Malkov. He's a bird. And he can sing. Oh, right, because yep. He's the other dancer. That reminds me.
Just so many.
How many units does this game have? I don't remember.
I want to say in like the 30s.
Got her a knife.
Eh. There's always next time.
Yep. I mean, we could go back, but who wants to do that?
Who cares? Who do we talk to this man with?
I would assume Ike, but let me check. Thank you. Marissa. Action. Marissa?
Oh, he's dead.
Alright, he's kind of bad as a unit anyway.
Oh, look at that fog. Alright then.
Goodbye, Estrid. We tried so hard. And then you died.
Yep.
You could have been great, Estrid.
Now watch how a real man does it.
I mean, that's not a fair comparison.
You sure?
So did Estrid miss or just not kill him?
She missed, and he hit, and their hit percentages were about the same, so it was just bad luck. It's magic powder.
And that was Khalil. She is a Thunder Sage.
Whatever that. Boss?
Don't know. I think you can. I think you recruit Khalil. Yeah, you do.
Oh.
She is a level 20 Sage. Oh no! Wait, no, you get her chapter 20. Sorry. I was like, that what? That seems a bit excessive.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's like... She had to have been endgame then. If she's a level 20 promote.
Yeah, you recruit her right after you recruit, Shinon.
Hmm.
Which apparently you need, Rolf for that chapter. Shinon's an enemy.
Who gives a shit? I'll kill Shinon. I'll kill him with all my birds. Just for the irony.
Yeah, you have to talk to him with Rolf in chapter 18. And then you need to defeat him with Ike.
Okay.
We are one chapter away from getting Stefan, the guy with the big Kati. Good stuff there.
Nice. Big sword. Aren't great lances a thing in this game?
Maybe. Let me find out. Oops.
Hey.
I've got Serena's Forest up, so it should be able to tell me. Inventory lances. Nope.
Oh. Alright then.
You've got Iron Slim, Javelin, Poison, Steel, Killer, Knight.
Oh, okay, so Grey Lances are in Radiant Dawn then. Along with the...
Short, Heavy, Lagoos, Flame, Brave, Spear, Silver, Wish.
Along with whatever the hell the Heavy Axes were called in Radiant Dawn.
Do you know what makes me sad?
What?
We don't have any devil axes in this game. Oh, actually, that's a lie. Oh, yeah, no, it isn't. So, there are no devil axes that you can obtain normally in the game.
Alright.
Devil axe cannot be obtained without codes.
Oh, so it's programmed but not used.
Mm-hmm. Irvon is in this game.
Yep. That's his dad's axe.
So another thing that isn't in the game, or is in the game but not actually used, is the Bright Bow.
Hmm.
Does magical light-based damage.
Oh yeah, that's a thing in another game. Forget which one, but it is in another game.
Then you've got the double bow. Good stuff there.
The classic.
The killer ballista. Good stuff. What kind of knives do we have? We have the knife, the dagger, and the stiletto. So the Night Ward would actually be kind of good to have on one of our people. Because it gives 30% speed growth.
The what?
The Night Ward.
Hmm.
Plus 2 defense, plus 2 res, speed growth, plus 30. Can be put on knights, generals, paladins, soldiers, and halberders. Halberdiers. Because there's an eye there.
Yes, yes, there is. Ooh. That's a lot of crit. Hey.
Let's see, is it Nasir that we want, or do we want Enna? Because that all depends on whether or not we can beat the Black Knight and his hacks. Yeah, let me actually look at their stats and then we can decide from that.
Is this the duel, like with Ike and Mist, or is that the end game?
That is the duel with Ike and, well, I mean, this is chapter 28. Where we get that.
Yeah.
One of them joins us depending on whether or not we beat. So, Enna starts out as an Axe Knight, which doesn't make sense.
Sure.
At level 20. Nasir, what did you turn into? Nasir's a cat. At level 18.
Sure.
With 31 base strength. And 38 base skill. And 28 base defense.
Why not?
Zero base res.
Hell yeah.
And only 4 base HP. But a growth rate of 115.
That's a long axe.
I mean, it's on a pole, so...
It's still a long axe. That's the kind of axes that the berserkers use in DS Fire Emblem, and it looks sick. Because they twirl that shit around and chop you in half and it looks sick.
I wonder if, let's see, I don't remember, is there a randomizer for that one?
No. Maybe? I don't know, I haven't looked. I don't think there is. Oh my god. Fucking Mordecai doubled somebody.
Oh, it's because of how the reclassing works in the game, nobody really cares.
Is that supposed to scare me? Damn, this dude is fast. Or she's just slow.
It is definitely one of those options.
I'd be amazed if it wasn't. Look at this hardcore murder.
Talk to Marshall later. Yeah, sorry, I killed your brother. It's like, eh, don't worry about it. Nobody liked him anyway.
This is the tragedy of war.
I mean, if you weren't gonna kill him, I was.
Make Marshall kill him.
That would be awful. And hilarious. Yeah.
You could do that too with Bitchman and 11, Mathis.
Mm-hmm.
You could have Lena kill him if you train Lena as a mage or something.
Bad news for the SOTN randomizer. I don't know what.
Symphony of the Night.
Oh. Other randomizers.
No.
But yeah, looking at it, doesn't look like anybody has really made a just even a stat randomizer.
Mm-hmm.
Which is unfortunate. But I believe they've got Nightmare stuff for it, so...
Yeah, I know Nightmare exists for 11.
So we could release randomized stats ourselves if we wanted to do that.
God, that poison sure did a lot.
A whole 1 point of damage.
As I can double with 36 as Nephi. Jesus Christ.
Nephne OP.
Even normally, she's pretty fucking good.
Yep. Which is funny, because I don't think I used her.
Because she's what, a regular soldier?
Yeah, she goes soldier then halberdier.
The halberdier. It's because it makes her seem plain by comparison.
We don't want you going anywhere.
Oh, hey, the Vantage Scroll.
I found this in the river. It's a book. Tells me all of the secrets. The secrets of the universe. And something about this guy named Steve.
What is it with you and Steve?
I don't know, it's just a name that I seem to like using. It became my go-to word, go-to name for fictional characters. After I was told that I used Carl too much.
Okay.
I think it was Carl. Basically, there was a session of Shadowrun where I took that to a little bit of an extreme and had about 5 different NPCs named Carl.
Yes.
All with different spellings of Carl. No, it was Frank, actually, not Carl. Frank, Fronk, Frankie, something along those lines. And the party successfully killed all of them except for two who they kidnapped and gave to their resident mad scientist doctor to perform science on them.
Alright.
This is after the party ended up physically paralyzing them permanently in a car crash.
Sure.
It was a good time.
Poking. Extreme.
Yeah, but I've been playing a bit of Langrisser. The music's good. Some of the level design I feel is a little bit lacking.
It was an NES game.
Yeah, which is why I kind of, like, I sort of forgive it, but at the same time, it's just like, that guy just got wrecked. That's what you get for attacking a dragon! But yeah, it was just... There's just some things with it that is like, it's not my favorite type of game with this style. But it may be also that just I'm not particularly fond of the way the story itself is presented, so I'm just like, I'll play two or three chapters at a time because they're really quick, but I can never really put in a long. I can't just sit down and play the game for 5-6 hours straight like I can do with a normal Fire Emblem. But damn, that music is good.
Hell yeah.
It's good stuff. Awesome guitar riffs. Not a big fan of the retro music, actually. It's not... Are we gonna lose Catman?
What? What did you say to me?
I said that we currently are low on health with Katmandu over there.
Do you not see what I can do?
I mean, basically instantly murder the guy. I guess you could bring over,
Do you see how many birds I have in the vicinity?
Not enough. I mean, might be enough to have some bird flu. Haha! Title drop. Funny. Bad jokes.
You having to say funny does not make it funnier.
I think the fact that how unfunny it is makes it funny.
You do not overflow and make it back into the positive funny. Also, why is his crit zero?
Because his luck is three.
No, but why is his crit zero? What?
Wait, his?
Yeah. Look at this. This is bullshit.
Because you're awesome, and a bird man.
being a Laguz negate crits?
That is a good question. I don't think so, but...
maybe birds have crit avoid? Oh wait, no, he's the Raven King, isn't he?
Yep.
Doesn't he get... does he have like a special thing where he gets crit avoid? Is this because his biorhythm's bullshit?
Might actually, yeah, it might be his biorhythm.
Tigers are dangerous. He says to the man riding a dragon. Dressed in full lady's armor.
Look, it makes Mordecai feel more comfortable.
I fail to see how that makes him comfortable, but sure. Oh god, I just looked at the weight.
She weighs 95.
95 what? 95. 95 people. Burn this man alive. Was that critical?
I don't... possibly.
I didn't hear the sound effect.
Yeah, I didn't hear it either. Oh, yes. More strength. Because that's what we need.
She needs it. She's clearly lacking. It's that guy.
Dun 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 dun. I always thought this was the coolest cutscene in the entire game. Just watching him transform.
It's cool looking. It's also incredibly confusing. Where does the clothes come from?
Where does his hind legs go?
You mean the legs he's standing on?
No, because those are his front legs.
That's not how that works. You clearly see him hunch back to stand up on hind legs.
I mean, I guess. I still like the other idea.
He's just a fucking centaur.
He like turns into a centaur partway. Look at them cut on the animation budget by not having to do the transformation.
Showing it
them.
On screen. Yep.
Hello,
those bird feathers.
Bird people.
And then there's just the one actual bird.
There's two birds.
Oh, I didn't see the other one.
Maybe there's three birds, actually. Or is that a tiger? I couldn't really tell. He's got a... I was like, I've got a giant nose and a really bushy face. Fight.
I don't understand the nose. The hair, sure, but the nose, I don't understand. You know, whatever, Lion King.
Simba! No!
No, that's Mufasa.
Oh, right. Long live the king and all, you know.